Hello, I'm Dr. Rajkumar, and welcome to this program. Today, I'm going to be speaking a little bit to you about what bariatric surgery is all about. The word bariatric is rather doing the rounds all over the world at this point of time, especially in Asia. I would like to start by telling you that bariatros means overweight. So bariatric surgery is the art of getting an overweight or an obese patient back down to his ideal body weight, or at least as close as possible to his ideal body weight. So how do people do these bariatric procedures? If you look at the history of bariatric surgery, it's quite interesting. They had started first by tying the teeth together with wires so that people couldn't eat. They were rather outlandish procedures at that point of time. Later they started doing large bypasses of the intestine and people were dying of liver disease. Now, over the last 40 years, the procedures of laparoscopic bariatric surgery have become reasonably standardized. Hang on a minute, I said laparoscopic bariatric surgery. That's right, because no one these days actually slashes a fat man's or a fat woman's belly open, jumps inside and performs major surgeries. We do them all through the laparoscope, which means, as you all know, make tiny little keyholes. The key word there is keyholes, and through those keyholes we put specialized instruments inside the belly or the chest or sometimes even the neck and perform operations. We all do the bariatric surgery only laparoscopically because it allows us to get the patients mobile as soon as possible. Finally, what are the available types of bariatric surgery? Right now, these things have been fairly standardized and all over the world. Roux-en-Y gastric bypass, the laparoscopic gastric sleeve, the laparoscopic mini gastric bypass, and the laparoscopic biliopancreatic diversion. But almost all over the world, the operations have been standardized to one of these four procedures. If you want to know more, please do subscribe to this channel that you're watching, and we'll be able to tell you much more and educate you about various aspects of science, especially medicine and surgery.